Hello everybody, this is the Awesome One, and today we're going to try out a game called Kick the Buddy. I don't want a diamond membership, this is not Minecraft. Stuff. Firearms. Free. Oh, that's a little, So now I just kind of smack him. How is this game so freaking laggy? It has one asset. We're gonna grab melee or cold. That's just weird. Okay, so it's just like the older versions of like beat your boss or whatever. Except for this time, the thing is so unreal, it's not even funny. Alrighty then, so we just keep beating him. So it says that if we use our fingers, we can interact with him. So let's try like holding him like this, and this, and, well, geez, that's a lot to think about. I like how he just kind of fell on the maze. I wonder what you get for stretching him, because it seemed to me like cold hard nothing. Oh, that whiff though, and just the launching it. Launch yeet. 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 Can I just not have the directions? There are a lot of cold weapons. Explosives. Give these a chance. I will not sleep again. So I think once you have too many assets on the screen, it just... Yeah, okay. So there's a max number to the amount of grenades you can have. Oh. First blood. Double kill. Oh, I got $200. Nice. Let's buy this thing. Oh, okay. So let's say we just pepper the ground with a bunch of landmines. Oh, we can drop them on each other. Think of my internet karma. I'm getting a lot of internet karma from this. Can I put them on the ceiling? Oh, yes, I can. Hey, that's not fun to joke about. Do we get cool stuff whenever we kill you? There's a lot of crap you can assault him with. Oh, that's gold. I thought that was the buck things. Hey, not sponsored. Looks pretty generic, like, to me, you know. All in all. Pretty dang generic. Like, you probably all remember the early 2000s one. Or not early 2000s, like 2012. Technically, that is pretty early on, all things considered. It's like, oh. I can just, like, yeet one at him. Yeet. Yeet. What'd I get over here? I don't think I got anything over here. Just tap, like, right where he's at. Seems to be a pretty good way to exploderize this man. Yes, my internet karma. What about it? So much crap flying around. Well, so am I after the holy frig amount of things that just fell out of the sky there. Oh. This game. Like, if they sponsored me, I'd be fine with it. But no, I'm not gonna play your game. One, because you're like, it's a mobile game. Look at all these great graphics. Look at all this crap. And I'm like, oh man, what kind of nuclear powered phone I need to run that amount of crap. I'm good with 5 gold. That's kind of cool. What's that? Nice. Do you hear what I... What's this thing over here? Maybe it's just like a, you will receive gold after this amount of time. Okay, let's go get ourselves a half-decent gun. Oh, you have to watch an ad whenever you get these anymore? Let's see, guys. Is this something you want me to play? If you want me to play it, then comment down below that you want me to play this game that won't leave me the freak alone ever. Should I do it? Should I not? It only has 180,000 people that have downloaded it. So, I don't know, man. Oh, nice. 100 gold. Oh, not 100 gold. That would be nice. No, 100 bucks. I mean, frick, these things, like, build up fast. Are you? Yeah, that's what Newsy does. There we go. This is feeling a lot better. Oh, that's a, there should be a setting somewhere in here when I can be like miscellaneous. Make buddy. Okay. Let's see. Not cold weapons. Give me just a minute, bud. Did you just give me like the Beretta or something? Oh no, we ain't. No, frick. Getting another one of these.
I swear, you can leave us to me alone. Be it gone. Demon. You are no Dovahkiin to me.
Oh, jeez. Let the old beams run through you.
Build your anger. Let it fill your soul. Or whatever you have. There we go. Because it obviously isn't a soul. You're watching some random dude on the internet play Shoot the Ragdoll. I'm probably like 7p. Oh, I swear. All these things that say free, they're just traps to get you to watch more Lineage 2 Revolution ads.
Your read got bigger. Now you need to take 7,000, like, computer processors and just slap them all in a row in your phone.
Like, so you can actually freaking play this game. Did y'all just challenge me? Oh man, I got 15 gold. How many gold is it to buy anything? A lot of gold to buy, like, anything. I'm wondering where all these are coming from. Wow, this has been a really long video on a really boring short game. Get back up. This is honestly not that great. I was expecting so much. Yeah, this is honestly kind of boring, man, and like the sounds are kind of really loud, a little bit obnoxious. The guns don't have any models. There's no weapon models on here. It's like, here, this is what you actually got. It's like, no, that's nothing. That's not a Beretta. When you finally score, holy frick, where have we gone? Let's go back over here. When your mom finally not gay. Gosh. Did you just say that in my household? I feel so deeply offended. Like, my whole life is not coming into question because you just goshed on my Christian server. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Shut the frick up. Decor. I mean, these all seem expensive. Like, way too expensive. Dang, this is gonna be a really long video on a really terrible game. How many times am I gonna say that in this video? I don't know, because I don't know how much longer I want to play this game. So, let's give our last, like, final impression on this, poor doll thing being assaulted. So, again, it's like an old Flash game. I can remember playing things like Beat the Boss, which was years ago. It kind of feels almost the same, except for a little bit worse, actually. And, can you just frick back over there? And the graphics, not that limiting. The game itself doesn't understand what's going on inside of itself. So, like, you know, you could grab one arm and just rip it off and just slingshot it back onto him and it doesn't do anything. I think you can just, you can just, like, tap him for money. Kind of just like, you know, it's decent. Half like it. Rating out of 10, which I should probably start doing all these. PUBG was like PUBG will start on that one because that was like last video. PUBG I'm going to give an 8 out of 10. 7 out of 10. I would give it an 8 out of 10, but it's so demanding on your device. And the controls are a little clumsy on that one. This one, I'm going to give it about a 4. I mean, it's really basic, really simple. It has guns in it, if you like that. And they sometimes shoot really hard, sometimes don't. Sometimes they shoot incredibly fast, like an Uzi does. Sometimes just no. So, you know, not a bad game, but not a good game. If you're gonna play this, play it. If you're not, if you're not into this stuff, I wouldn't go for this. There's better versions out there. 4 out of 10, the awesome law, kind of approved.